Hello everyone. So here we have been given a rod, which is an infinite length of rod, so having the linear charge